Lafayette Middle School faces felony charges tonight for threatening a school shooting. It happened last night at Tecumseh Middle School. Police say two Snapchat accounts made posts about the school shooting and targeted several kids. Investigators linked one post to a student's email address. Officers arrested her for intimidation. She's since been released to probation. Police say there was no evidence the suspect had access to firearms or intended to carry out the threat.